Hey, I hope you're having a great day today. Listen, it's Wednesday, and tonight we continue with a study that we began last week with Pastor Larry on church conflict, and I would hate for you to miss it. So, two things could be happening right now. You may be watching this video right before our study begins, which right at 7:10 p.m. we'll begin our study. Or you're watching this video at a later time just to get updated with upcoming events. So important things that you have to remember, this Saturday, we are having our pop-up food distribution event. It begins at 9 a.m., it ends at 11, or while supplies last. And to volunteer, all you have to do is text the word LOVE to the number that you'll see here on the screen. And we've had a great turnout every single month that we do this. It's a great experience to see people come to receive food and also receive a prayer. And so we need you, and I hope I can count on you. The other thing is we had a great time at our night of worship in Odessa, and we're going to have another one in November and hopefully one more in December. As you come to these nights of worship, you will find out more as to how we plan to officially open up our doors in person on Sundays. Now, what is happening in our Odessa campus right now on Sunday mornings is at 10 a.m. they have a Bible study, and at 11 a.m. we live stream our service to the church in Odessa, and this last Sunday was the very first time. Hey, if you are in the Odessa church and you were there, thank you so much. I encourage you to invite some friends this Sunday and just gather to worship with us from Odessa. This Sunday we'll begin a brand new series on the parables of Jesus. I don't want you to miss it. And other than that, just encourage you to stay connected with text updates and with our church app, and just find a way to stay in community. If you're watching this, like I said, before our study, stick around, engage in the comments, ask questions. We may even be able to ask those questions to Pastor Larry as we do our stream. If you're watching this at a later time, you can find the teachings on our YouTube channel, and I'll post the link here, and stay up to date with what we're studying together in God's Word. So I hope to see you soon. If I see you tonight in person or online, it'll be great. Let us know how we can pray for you. You can always text me back or send us a message, or find the prayer request link in our church app. Stay connected, and we'll see you soon. Boom. Just like.